first thing, it's I think there are a lot of opportunity for foreign brand in China market. Even if the business it's become more difficult as everywhere, there are a lot of newcomer. Everybody is want to be in China, so the competition it's quite huge. But you know, with digital, we can say today the competition is everywhere, huge, because everywhere you can get access to the worldwide product. So based on this, so that means this, and the second thing is it's there are a lot of money in China. There are a lot of companies who are not at the level of development as we are, or as the good Chinese company, the best Chinese company. And it's, for me, there are a lot of opportunity to create some win-win deal. Or what does it mean, a win-win deal? It means you can bring from Europe more than your brand. You can come to China for more than get some result on the market. You can also bring your way of thinking, your way of management, your technology, where even if it's not art tech and so on, but even on our industry of fashion, we have technology, the way to build the collection and so on. And we can you can develop some very good association with Chinese company who need this, because they have the access to the market, but they don't know how to do it. And this is one of my thinking on this company. It's to build some association between Chinese company and European company based on this, bringing technology in exchange on access of Chinese market. And this, you can imagine that when you talk about Urumqi in Xinjiang, or Harbin in Heilongjiang, or Zhengzhou in Henan, you are in province or in city at the size of France. Mm. So you can imagine that how many companies in this area, and which kind of and they are not at the same level of development of Shanghai, but what's it sure in this area you have the same structuration of if I talk about customer positioning, you have the same structuration. You have people who have money, you have people who want to arrive at a new level of access with more revenue, so they can consume more things. And I don't say it's more easy, but at least it's open a good opportunity with perhaps less competition. But it's not true, in fact, because digital change things. Mm-hmm. But people or company who have local access and more desire to develop things.